Well, if you're walking around the boat show looking for the neatest boat here, this has got to be it if you're a performance enthusiast. This brand-new 44-foot MTI is absolutely spectacular, the best of everything, and it's all new.
Here he comes, here comes Speed Racer. He's a demon on wheels.
It's a conjunction of the best of the best. You know, with Mike D'Annibelt Sterling, Herring Propellers, Randy at MTI coming up with the boat design, Visual Imaginations, the painter. We just got all on a round table and said we want to do something that's never been done before. We want to set a new standard in performance boating, and we wanted to have it done in time for the Miami Boat Show. We didn't even start on the design of this boat on a drawing board until September.
What were some of the things that led you to some of the ideas to come up with some of the neat tricks that you have on this?
Well, you know, I used to run home from high school to watch Speed Racer, so I wanted to do a theme that no one's really done yet. So the Speed Racer was really natural for me. From the dashboard to the gauges, through the throttles, through the steering wheel, nothing has been overlooked in it. And it's the best of the best. Everybody's heads come together to just create a one-off masterpiece.
Now, obviously, it's a brand-new boat. You haven't had a chance to run it yet. You've got to be excited about that debut run.
We're debuting it at the Sarasota at the Big Buck Shootout, and I think it's April 10th. So we're excited to see what it's going to do.
Can you tell us how fast you think it'll run?
Well, Randy hates it every time I mention it, but on paper with the prop slippage, it should do 187. It's just trying to find somebody that's got the cojones enough to take it there.
Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!